Namhlanje sithake sibheke ke abantu bakwaNdwandwe onxumale oZwide osothondose baqhamuka lapha na ke esigabeni sabantu sibabiza ukuthi bamambo nguni baqhamuka lapha ebukhosini bakwaDlamini phansi kaLidonga kaMavuso bathe mabehla ke bezanene bathe mabefika lapha na eyintabeni zobombo base behlakazeka ke lapho la kwaqhamuka khona bakaMkhize Umlando sitshela ukuthi kwasekuvela bakaMkhize kwasekuphuma nabanye sekuthi abakaNdwandwe behla bona bazi bazozinza kwaNongoma kangoba uNongoma igama lomuzi wakaNdwandwe ingakho uyibona imoto zakaNdwandwe zakaNongoma uthi mawuyibuka ama number plate azo sithi NND lo NND umele uNdwandwe ngoba yilapho kuyinkomkhulu labantu bakwaNdwandwe khona bafike baba isizwe esikhulu khona kwakukhona umama wayedumile laphana kwaNdwandwe kwakuthiwa uNtombazi kanti ke kuphinde kwaqhamuka noNxumalo uNxumalo ke yena uqhamuka kanjani ngesiga esenzeka sokuthi kwathi uManukuza eshonelwe unina esemncane engenayo indawo yokuncela kwase kuvela ukuthi kube khona umzanyana owayemenzela imnqumo emningi loManukuza ukuze akhule amenzele imnqumo emningi athi mayemtekise teketisa athi Nxumalo athi Nxumalo athi Nxumalo bagcina ke sebethi ke bambiza ngoNxumalo lo okhule enqumiswa lo enqumiswa lo enqumiswa lo mnqumo imnqumo emningi abantu bakwaNxumalo nabakwaNdwandwe ba abantu ababodwa ngokunjalo noMasuku baphuma khona futhi bonke labo baqhabuka laphana eMaswatini bagcina base bezinzala nabangamambo nguni njengoba sesike sasho ngenhla kanti ke abantu bakwaNdwandwe bayatholakala kuyona yonke indawo sebasabalala yonke indawo bayatholakala e-Eastern Cape bayatholakala naseGauteng bakhona futhi abanye abasatholakala khona le kwelaseSwatini e-Kingdom of eSwatini bakhona basasele khona oNdwandwe noma umuntu ethi uNdwandwe noma umuntu ethi uNxumalo noma ethi uMkhatshwa bonke labo bantu babantu ababodwa basekhona futhi nasebeyibiza ukuba womkhatshwa bonke labo bantu abakwaNdwandwe sithi asihabulise nje nankoko umlando omfishane ngabantu bakwaNdwandwe elamigama ngingusithembiso kaGwejobomvu wakwaShangase umzukulwane kaMvula lena yimvelaphi.